Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Self Showcase. Today's video I'm sharing about paper crafts. Let's go to the craft room. Now start with leaf making. Here I took green colored paper, then I fold it in a triangle shape, then I cut the edges. Now you will get exactly square shape. That square shape cut it in a diagonal way. Now you will get triangle shape. Now the triangle shape, fold it upside down until the edge. After you're done folding, add the glue on the edges. Then fold it like this and attach it. Now spread it. Now your green leaf is ready. Now let's start making another way of leaf. Now here also fold it in a triangle shape and cut the edges. Here instead of triangle shape you need to take the edge. Now after taking the edge and cut that one into V shape. Then turn it and slightly cut the edges. After cutting second end, now bring those cutting ones, press that one with the fingers to come out little bit of leaves from there. Then your another way of leaf is ready. Now start making flower. Here I took pink color paper, then fold it in a triangle shape and cut the edges. Now you will get a square shape. This square shape, cut the edges like this in this video. Now fold the cutting edges. Now it gets into petal shape. fold it all the sides. Why we need to fold it? To make a flower shape. Now make those flower shapes into three different shapes: large, medium, small. After that, now take large one, add a glue to it, then attach medium size. After that, add glue to the medium size, then add smaller size. After sticking together, just fold it. Now it's shaped like a flower. Decorate these paper crafts on a bold candle holder, stick it, take it to a whole new level. Now it turned simple candle holder into a beautiful catalog inspired candle holder. Let your home come into bloom with the paper flowers every day. If you like this video, please share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.